Once upon a time, there were some flock of sheep. One day, the shepherd said to the sheep, "Don't go anywhere, only eat the grass here." However, the youngest sheep was very curious and it went down the hill. While it was walking, it met a wolf. The wolf ran to the young sheep, but the sheep lied, "Wolf, please don't eat me. I have a dream, but if you eat me, I can't achieve my dream." Then the wolf said, "I will eat you when you achieve your dream." "Then what's your dream?" Then the young sheep lied, "My dream is dancing with this pipe. Can you play me this pipe?" The wolf played the pipe loudly, and the sound reached the shepherd's ear. Then the shepherd realized that the young sheep disappeared, and he ran down the hill with his hunting dog and saved the young sheep. I think the young sheep was very smart because it acted calmly. If it ran away and cried, maybe it would have been eaten by the wolf. If there is a difficult problem, like the young sheep, don't be afraid. Like the young sheep, I hope you will make a good choice. I hope you will not be afraid to do something and solve a problem by yourself. I will also do that too!